I'ma give them a cure with a fresh new album.